major threats have been eliminated. It's time to roll out and take our city back.
Vicki Vale for GCN reporting live outside Wayne Manor, following the dramatic unmasking of billionaire playboy Bruce Wayne. That's him! Are you still rolling?
Are you sure you want to do this, Master Bruce?
I've got to. It's the only way to protect them.
Very well.
We just saw Bruce Wayne, now known to be the masked vigilante Batman, enter his home, refusing to come.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died. A friend once told me that criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. That the only way to beat them was to give them something to be scared of. I understand now. As his world grew darker, so did ours. When his war ended, our lives could begin again. He set us free to live, to love. There was an inquest, of course. Hundreds of suspects. Who killed Bruce Wayne? I guess we'll never know for sure. So what's next? Criminals are a cowardly and superstitious lot. What happens when they have nothing to be scared of? Who will protect Gotham now that the Batman is dead?
Hey. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
No one's coming, lady. Take his wallet.
Hey, freak! Maybe you missed the news! Batman's dead!
That look don't scare us no more.
What the hell?
asylum. No, don't leave me, I cried. Now I'm locked deep inside his subconscious, trapped forever. Look who's laughing now. I was the clown. Prince of crime. He was the next in line. I was him and he was me. Who what a joker he could be. Now the darkness closed. In his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stopped me laughing. If you only knew the things I do for you. I was the ace. He was my king of spades. What a pair! Suits clashed in style. It could have worked. This Joker's wild. Oh, I felt so flush together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. Take Robin instead, then I'd be laughing. I'm finished, done, I'm through. All because of you. It was my final. I'm stuck in his head and not laughing. I'd be better off dead, and I'm not laughing. I begged and I pled, but he stopped me laughing.